Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe if you are new. Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt had begun to wrap up a long and complicated custody case that had followed their bifurcated divorce over the course of several years. Asset reallocation was next on the checklist to figure out, but Angelina Jolie had been alleged to be unhappy about the judge's ruling on the custody arrangement, which gave Brad Pitt joint custody. She's filed an appeal and as it turns out, documents indicate more kids wanted to be involved in the custody decision. Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt share six children together, three of whom are their biological children and three of whom were adopted internationally. Maddox, 19, was already involved in the custody case, sharing testimony back in March that allegedly wasn't flattering toward Pitt. The former couple also share Pax Tien Jolie Pitt, 17, Zahara Marley Jolie Pitt, 16, Shiloh Nouvelle Jolie Pitt, 15, Knox Leon Jolie Pitt, 12, and Vivian Markellen Jolie Pitt, 12. Zahara, Pax, and Maddox were adopted by Brad Pitt after Angelina Jolie had adopted them overseas. Now, according to the court filing from Angelina Jolie's team, three of those who wish me dead and Eternal Star's children wanted to testify in the custody appeal. A report does not list which of the three kids wanted to speak, but does explain the kids should not have even been in the position to want to testify had Jolie successfully been able to push the judge off of the case. Here's the quote from the documents. Via US Weekly, the children whose custody is at issue are old enough to understand what is going on. The trial is necessarily going to impact them emotionally. Three of the children have asked to testify. To make any of the children endure what may be a futile and void proceeding is beyond unjustified. It is cruel. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more.